Hi students, today in this video we go for the exercises of poem number 8 and the name of the poem is books. So let's start from the meaning words. And here are the meaning words of this poem. Number 1, library means a room containing collection of books. Number 2, wide means to a great extent, means very large extent, means border. Number 3, galore means in great numbers or many. Number 4, skinny means very thin. Number 5, shelves means a plural form of shelf. And number 6 is wonderful means amazing. So these are meaning words, and now we go for the MCQs. And here are MCQs. Number 1, what did the library door see? Here we have to mention that what did the library door say, means library ka jo door hai wo bacche ko kya bolta hai, bacche ko usne kya bola, means answer is come in. In the first stanza of poem we see this answer. Number 2, take the rhyming word of door. Here we have to mention the rhyming word. We have to take the rhyming word of door, and the answer is galore. Number 3, choose the correct spelling. Here 2 or 3 spellings in option given to you. You have to choose the correct spelling of library. So I wrote only here the answer, correct answer, and the answer is library, library. But in the paper you options are given to you, and you have to find the correct spellings of this word library. And now we go for the next. And here is number 4, which is the opposite word for wonderful. Here we have to mention the opposite word of wonderful. Answer, awful. Wonderful means amazing, and here the opposite of that word is awful, means very dull. And now we go for true or false. Number 1, the child in the poem liked looking at the pictures because they told stories. It is true. In the third stanza of the poem we saw that the child liked that book of pictures because the pictures told stories. Number 2, tall and skinny books stood by themselves. It is false, because we saw in the poem that little fat books stood by themselves, not tall and skinny. So it is false. And now we go for the next exercise. And here are the blanks. Number 1, a desk is a place where books are kept. Answer is library. Number 2, the meaning of word galore is. Here we have to write the meaning of word galore. Galore means in great numbers, bahut sari matra mein. So the answer is in great numbers. Number 3, dash books stood by themselves. Here we have to mention that which books stood by themselves. Kaun si books hai jo apne aap stood, yani khadi thi. Answer, little fat, yani choti, aur jo fat, jo thodi moti books thi wo apne aap aise stood, यानी खड़ी थी. So these are blanks, and I hope you understood all the exercises very very well. You have to read and you have to repeat these exercises in your notebook. Thank you.